Então. Think about that one number, that one number of finisher versus the only time an opponent actually tried to hit a finisher. I got a good ass fucking match for tonight. Customize the match. We're gonna do. Oh, we can't do mix. What a fucking challenge. Up in the club, doing whatever I like. Lovely. Doing life. What is this?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paige from Boston, Massachusetts, the Fallen Prince Evan.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Approaching the ring, accompanied by AJ Lee from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the Animal Batista.
What a superstar! So beloved, and these fans are completely behind him.
Nah, shut up, Batista. Like, you're a fuck.
Welcome to Raleigh, North Carolina for Friday Night SmackDown. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside. And King, what a huge match this is.
We're starting off strong, Michael. And things are just going to keep getting better.
And it's Batista with the reversal.
And we're going back between the ropes.
His neck from that German suplex.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Heads up thinking by the heir apparent.
He drops the elbow.
Careful.
He gets out of trouble there.
No!
He scored. With
I didn't even fucking touch a single button
in the
yet.
WWE, are you gonna see something like that?
Oh.
No, not again.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Combo. Happy feet, happy feet. Here, Falco.
Batista with a good reversal. He got him.
Hold up, all right, let me use this my game plan.
Smart strategy there.
Bitch. Oh, no, I'm your bitch.
And he reversed it. Good move there. He anticipated that move perfectly.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches.
Uh-oh. Page, careful, help. Careful. Page, help.
Oh, God, no.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Ouch! And he gets back in.
Six!
And he gets back in the ring.
Out what's going on here.
The offense of Batista is working well right now. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
There's no reason to be shy about this one. When you see Batista, it's all about a man who can crush you with raw power. Just look at the name, The Animal. Batista's a genetic freak like no other and has backed that up time and time again throughout his career. Reversal.
Got out of the way of that one. A test for reversal. Can he follow up? Nicely avoided there.
Fuck you.
Striking with the axe handle.
Watch out.
Countered by the Prince. You know, Batista's strength is like something out of a pages of a comic book or scenes from a Hollywood blockbuster. For Batista, it's all about establishing dominance, like a lion in the jungle, establishing what's his. The Animal's power is dominating and unrelenting. Whoa, he's met
by Prince. Out of fucking nowhere.
This could do it. Two, three.
The Prince wins.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.